Hello friends, I'm Ramkrishnan R. I took 268th rank in 2015 Civil Services Examination. It's a very big pleasure for me to be here because my whole preparation can be divided into coming before smart leaders and after smart leaders, because that is the change that smart leaders gave me, especially. And in 2014, I was putting a lot of hard efforts. In 2014 prelims, I could not clear. But in 2015, I had some kind of smart works given by Smart Leaders Academy. I'm really thankful for them because the kind of prelims examination, it was so good. It was like when I was attending the UPSC examination, it was like attending a Smart Leaders test batch. That much relevance is there with Smart Leaders test batch. And the mains test batch is too good because they used to give individual ratings, and they would change how you write the answers and the way UPSC expects from you. And I'm really thankful for that. And my sociology marks is 236, and my prelims mark is 133 out of 200. I'm really happy for that. Thank you, Sivarajwal sir and Sadik sir, for your efforts. And to be very honest, this institution is a very genuine and dedicated institution. It's a very big resource for people who want to clear civil services examination, and please make use of it. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Sharanya. Now, I'm in the 499th rank in civil services examination. In order, association with smart leaders began in the GS Gender Studies Current Affairs class. I'm going to conduct a crash course of 5 days. They covered all the subjects that usually appears in GS prelims. And adu question paper compare naraya questions and naraya informative lessons kathinda maadhi irundhathu. Adukapra prelims pass pannadukapra na inga gender studies test series attend panna. We had a comprehensive test series for all the papers. Rendu tharava revision pandra maadhiri engalukku syllabus assign pannirundanga. Individual review kudutha, individual marks kudutha, engalukku every week ஒரு ஸ்கெட்யூல் பண்ணி மீட் பண்ண வச்சு எங்களை எங்கெங்கெல்லாம் நீங்கள் வந்து எப்படி எப்படிலாம் ஆன்சர் எழுதணும், எங்கெங்கெல்லாம் வந்து நீங்கள் டிவியேட் பண்ணுறீங்க ஃப்ரம் தி யூஷுவல் லைன் அப்படின்றத சொல்லி கொடுத்தாங்க. ப்ளஸ் டிஸ்கஷன்ஸ் இங்கே வந்து எக்ஸ்டென்சிவாக இருந்தது நிறைய நேரத்துக்கு. போத் சாதிக் சார் அண்ட் சிவராஜவேல் சார் டுக் பர்சனல் கேர் ஆஃப் ஈச் அண்ட் எவ்ரி ஒன் ஆஃப் அஸ் ஹூ அட்டெண்டட் த மெயின்ஸ் டெஸ்ட் சீரீஸ். I would like to thank both of them for my success in this examination. Overall, Smart Leaders has been a very enriching experience for me, being a fresher. Or guidance illama na indha exam ku vandha, inga vandhadukapra enakku nariya guidance kadichu eppadi indha exam la vetri adanju munukku varanum abindradhu kattu kuduthanga. Thank you, Smart Leaders.